Brad Winchester and Darcy Hornacek eye to eye as the fourth lines eye each other. Ryan Johnson was in the middle of this as well, and Barrett Jackman, and there's a tackle as the period came to an end.
I think it's going to be Johnson who goes, and he's going to go by himself. We saw the call earlier on Keith Tkachuk in a similar circumstance at the end of that 5-on-3. And a bad penalty to take at the end of a pretty good period for the Vancouver Canucks.
Ryan Johnson just came into that pileup and threw Dan Hynote to the ice.
Give your balls a tug, you fucking pussy.
There'll be lots of time to settle this out. Lots of time to talk as this series wears on.